Case 3.
White lies bigger than us.
You took the tunnel road home. You've never taken that way with me before.
What's up with that voice? Oh my God. They should study him like a lab rat.
He's gonna like sprout wings next. Yeah. Do tests on that.
If his voice is this deep and he's only 10 years old, imagine what his life is gonna be like when he's turned 17. They're all like, come on, sing happy birthday. He's like, and they're like, whoa.
I don't want your love. I just gotta get home.
Actually, the defibrillator will not work on the candy bar because a defibrillator is used to stop the heart by shocking it out of a state of ventricular fibrillation. The candy bar does not have a heartbeat, therefore it cannot go into a state of ventricular fibrillation. Hence, the defibrillator will be rendered useless. Booyah!
The only time that I needed to go to the emergency as a kid when I had like a sprained wrist or something, and my dad was bros with the ER doctor, so we were just in and out because Michael Johnston is a player in Brockville, Ontario.
You know, I've had plenty of emergencies when I was a kid. I was shot by an intruder in the leg, and my dad took the bullet out with tweezers, and then he fashioned a new leg for me out of souvlaki skewers and a goat's hoof.
This singer cracks me up. He's what I call a big mouth singer. I wonder if those people talk like that in real life too, you know?
I'll have a bacon and eggs. I can fit 9 eggs in my mouth at once.
That's okay, kid. I'm sure that Deanie had the same reaction as you watching that chocolate bar get destroyed.
It was the only thing there for me when I was getting teased. Who was I supposed to turn to, my parents? They were the ones teasing me.
I wonder how a 12-year-old girl tastes. No, that came out wrong.
Where is the candy bar child's parents? And are they made of nougat and chocolate?
If you're a chocolate bar and you don't have nougat in you, go f*** yourself. Now this video is obviously a tribute to the movie E.T., and they couldn't actually get E.T. to be in the video because he was too busy playing the part of Snooki on Jersey Shore.
Can we make my finger turn red? Nice! It's just like E.T. Last time my finger was this red, it was a whole different reason.
I never saw E.T. My childhood film of choice was Big Business. So the next time you want to make a video and have me analyze it, make it about two sets of identical twins who were separated then rejoined at birth. Then I will watch.
I sentence you to rip off Back to the Future next time you make a video.
I sentence White Lies to make more video tributes that involve both Tasty Treats and Steven Spielberg movies. How about Jurassic Almond Bark? How about Jaws Breaker? Indiana Jones and the Truffle of Doom? Come on!